Here we are in Victoria at Ogden Point. We are today sorting the extraction 102 from last year. And we are looking like, what do we find in the North Pacific garbage patch? What's floating at the surface? So right now we are basically going through ghost nets, lines and ropes and trying to separate this from rigid plastic. Basically, we are trying to get a better understanding of what's the composition of this trash, where it's coming from, and for how long it's been in the ocean.